Could Gotham be getting a frost advisory? I've got some new info for you. Hey everyone, happy new year. Welcome back to the show. I'm Andrea Rene. Warner Brothers decided it would be fun to share some teaser images on social media for what is coming in the previously announced story DLC for Batman Arkham Origins. On Facebook, they posted this image which shows some icy spikes and the image of an award that reads Wayne Foundation Humanitarian of the Year. They also tweeted an image of an invitation to Gotham's Humanitarian of the Year Awards. So it's pretty clear that this addition to the campaign story will feature Mr. Freeze. Now, given that the game is about origin stories, perhaps it will be about the Doctor's beginnings before he turned into a frosty villain. Mr. Freeze was one of my favorite villains in Arkham City, and he would be an interesting addition given that most of the villains in Arkham Origins are assassins. Warner Brothers conveniently left out any relevant details like release date and pricing, but I'll keep you updated once I get more info right here on The Escapist. Now let me know what you guys think about Mr. Freeze joining the game, or if you think they should have picked someone else by leaving me a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.